Hello, friends. Today, I'm excited to share three amazing projects using reed switches. First, let's briefly explain what a reed switch is. A reed switch is a small electrical switch that opens or closes a circuit when a magnet approaches. When a magnet comes close, the switch closes the circuit, and when the magnet moves away, it opens the circuit. Now, let's talk about the projects. In our first project, we'll design a reed switch motor using a fidget spinner, a solenoid, and magnets. In the second project, we'll enhance this motor by integrating it with Arduino. Lastly, we'll design a circuit to control a DC motor with a reed switch. Let's take a closer look at each of these fascinating projects. Our first project is a motor built using a reed switch. Here are the components and connections for the project. By following this schematic instruction, you can easily build the project yourself. We use a MOSFET in the projects because it acts as a switch, allowing us to control high current circuits, the low current provided by the reed switch. Here, the reed switch, solenoid, and magnets work together to create a motor. Once all the components are placed and secured on a wooden base, the setup is ready to operate. As you can see, this is an extremely compact design. The fidget spinner, equipped with magnets, generates a magnetic field that activates the reed switch. The solenoid then responds to this activation, driving the motor with each rotation. This setup is simple, but highly effective. This project can easily be expanded by incorporating additional reed switches or integrating a battery power source for a more portable version. Without Arduino, this design can be great for low-power applications and simple systems where complex control is not necessary. Now, let's move on to the second project. In this version, we've added an Arduino to the design to make the motor control more precise. The connections are straightforward. By connecting the reed switch to the Arduino, we can program and control the motor's operation. The schematic diagram of all the connections for this project is shown here. So this project demonstrates how reed switches and solenoids can be used in combination with Arduino for precise control. By integrating simple components like magnets, reed switches, and solenoids, we've created a motor that enables continuous rotation. Our project operates using Arduino coding, and you can find the code in the video description. In a more advanced version of this project, you could add sensors for automatic adjustments or even control the speed of the motor by altering the timing in the Arduino code. This could open up more possibilities for robotics or automated systems. Finally, in our third project, we'll design a circuit to control a DC motor using a reed switch. This schematic provides simple and clear instructions to help you easily build the project. In this setup, the reed switch acts as a switch to control the motor's operation. All connections were made manually, and it's crucial to ensure proper polarity during assembly. Once all the connections are made correctly, we can run our project. As shown, using this method to start and stop a DC motor with a reed switch is remarkably simple. Seeing these systems in action is both fun and rewarding. If you enjoyed today's projects, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.